Becky Lynch just qualified for the Elimination Chamber match. But I'm not out here to talk about qualifying matches. I'm out here because I want Nia Jax in this ring one-on-one so I can rip her bloody head off. So Nia, I advise you to get in this ring right
now. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Okay, I understand you're upset. Everybody can see that you're upset. But we're not doing this right now. I get it. I know what you want. You want Nia Jax. So here's what I've done. I've given you Nia Jax for the championship at the Elimination Chamber. That works for you? Then please, let's keep the show going. This is not the time. Let us.
When she was just a girl, she expected the world. But it flew away from her reach, and the bullets catching her teeth. On, it gets so heavy, the wheel breaks the butterfly, every tear a waterfall, in the night, the stormy night, she closed her eyes, in the night, the stormy night, away she flies.
These people also know that you like to talk a big game, Nia. Because you're walking around out here acting like you've already won the Royal Rumble. But you remember what happened last year? Because I sure do. I threw you out. And yeah, last week you might have beaten Becky Lynch. That's quite an accomplishment, I must say, but the fact is, Nia, that Becky Lynch isn't Rhea bloody Ripley. So until you want to actually step to me, I advise you to stop walking around like you own this division, because you don't. And take this as a warning. If you manage to win the Royal Rumble, it's best to keep my name out of your mouth.